everyone in the Pride Lands, big or small, looks forward to whenever you may call. A visit from your highness is an honor, yes, it's true. All your subjects want so much to be with you. So embrace your position, the royal tradition, delighting the Pride Lands with every little thing, in all of the wonderful duties of the king. You welcome birds from all around. Grand gazelles, their grazing ground. Approve the official tarocco whistles. Guide the clearing of pointy thistles. Preside over aardvark wedding rides. Coach the mongooses on their bikes. Listen to the zebra's silly pleas. And bless any animal when they sneeze. So embrace your position, the royal tradition, delighting the Pride Lands with every little thing, in all of the wonderful duties of the king, in all of the wonderful duties of the king. You set the limit on bushbuck hopping, judge the hippo's belly flopping, consider crocodiles' complaints intently, kiss baby porcupines gently,
assign all the songbirds to their trees, advise confused chimpanzees, ceremonial naming of the bees,
consoling giraffes when they get fleas.
Actually, that's not much fun.
The fleas do tend to spread, but that said, so embrace your position,
the royal tradition,
delighting the Pride Lands with every little thing, in all of the wonderful,
in all of the wonderful,
in all of the wonderful duties of the king, in all of the wonderful duties of the king.
That's more like it.
Yes, thank you, Zazu. I do feel better now.
Wonderful, sire. Now, about your elephantese accent.